us on YouTube or on our website. Thank you for watching.
欢迎大家通过 YouTube 通过我们的网站视频观看。
Está mirando en el sitio de red de YouTube. Gracias por mirar.
At the bottom of your screen, it gives the website where it gives the email where you can write to me.
你们的荧幕上面现在有我们的这个电邮视频的上电邮，而且可以发电邮给我。
En la pantalla está el sitio de internet que puedes mandar el email.
And we would love to hear from you. Be sure to put the country that you're writing from on the email.
发电邮的时候，请你告诉我们你发电邮的国家。
Por favor, escribe el país al cual tú estás escribiendo.
I will not read your name on I will not read your name on our website. But I will give the country, and so it's important to put that on.
我会把电邮读出来，但是不会透露你的姓名。
No leeré de la tu nombre, pero sí mencionaré el país.
This one is, now what we have is we have the sermons up in.On our website in 33 languages.
我们网站上面宣道的文稿有33种语言。
El sitio de red tiene los sermones en 33 idiomas.
And this is the printout sheet they gave me for November.
这是11月份我们有一个统计数字。
Esto es la lista de noviembre.
107,073 computers from 26 countries and other designations.
总共呢有107,000这个就是独立的电脑上网，它来自216个国家地区。
107,000 computadoras en 126 países y otros lugares.
Other designations means things like satellite unresolved, unknown, and satellite and Vatican City. So the Pope's reading these sermons. Amen.
连教皇、梵蒂冈城都在读我们讲道。
I know one priest there is. That's good.
但是有位神父来读我们讲道。
And we got in. Last month we got into Iran.
上个月我们进入了伊朗。
El mes pasado llegamos a Irán.
Try to send a missionary to Iran.
试试看把一个传教士送到伊朗看怎么样。
But we got 46 hits from Iran right in the middle of the soup.
但是呢就在这伊朗中间我们26位点击上我们网站。
46 sermones in Iran in the middle of the soup and broken.
Praise the name of Jesus.Now I want to read you three emails, and if you're watching this, on the bottom of the screen it gives my email, and I would love to hear from you this coming week.
下面读一些发给我们电邮，如果你现在看到我们的电邮地址，可以发电邮给我们，告诉你感想。
Te quiero leer los emails que recibí y me gustaría escuchar de ti.
Be sure to put the country that you're writing from.
一定要确定自己写明你发信的这个地址和我们这个国家。
Dime el país de cual tú estás escribiendo.
I know in some places it's kind of difficult, so I will not read your name.
我知道，
but I will read the country.
很危险，但是我会把你们国家读出来，不会透露你的姓名。
Yo sé que en algunos lugares es peligroso, por eso no leeré tu nombre, pero sí voy a mencionar el país.
I'm reading this one from a Vietnamese pastor.
下面这个电影是来自一个越南的牧师。
Estoy leyendo esto de un pastor de Vietnamese.
In Vietnam.
在越南。
In Vietnam.
He said, I am a Vietnamese pastor and I really love Dr. Heimer's sermons.
他说我是在越南的一个传教士，我很喜欢海博士写的道。
Soy pastor de Vietnamese y me gusta los sermones del pastor Dr. Heimer.
I am a Protestant and I hope that Dr. Heimer will send many, many more sermons like these from your heart.
我是一个新教的传教士，希望海博士能写很多这样的道，传给用越南语传给我们。
Soy protestante y ojalá que mande más sermones del corazón.
Many pastor friends of mine in the country are using your sermons as resources and meditating on them.
我们在越南有很多牧师正在利用海博士写的这个道，而且在思考你讲的道，正在用上道宣讲。
Muchos pastores amigos míos están predicando parte de sus sermones y meditando sobre ellos.
But only once in a while do I get to see one. It is a regret.
但仅有那么偶然一次，我读到确实很不应该。
Tristemente solamente vez en cuando puedo verlo, da que está triste.
All my friends are hoping that you will send more sermons to Vietnam.
而且我的朋友都希望你能把更多的道传到越南。
Están esperando que mande más sermones a Vietnam.
Pastor, we are anxiously waiting.
牧师，我们在这期待你讲的道。
Estamos esperando con ansiedad.
With many sincere thanks from our heart to you and Pastor in Vietnam.
由心的感谢你。
Muchas gracias por el pastor que está en Vietnam.
This one is from a young man in Paris.
下面这个是来自巴黎的一个年轻人写的信。
Esto es de un joven en París.
Paris, France, that is. In case you're in Paris, Texas, don't get it mixed up. There is a little town of Paris, Texas. And they might think it was from a lot of Baptists there.Dear Dr. Heimers, this is a young man whose wife passed away.
这位年轻人他的妻子去世。
Paris en Francia no enterrado, pero todo un hombre de que la esposa falleció.
And Mr. Olivacci and Dr. Kagan and I prayed for him when he sent the first email saying he couldn't get over the sadness of losing his wife. He's got two children, teenagers.
他有两个孩子十来岁，所以告诉我。
The girl is 11, the boy is 16.So he's writing in English. He's pretty good at English. Dear Dr. Heimers, thanks so much for your prayer.
他用英文写说感谢你为我们做祷告。
Querido Dr. Heimers, gracias por su oración.
And the prayer of two other brothers.
而且两位其他的兄弟为我们做祷告。
La oración de los otros dos hermanos.
I feel more good.
我感觉更好一些了。
Me siento mejor.
Thank you to my Lord Jesus Christ.And thank you to Dr. Heimers.
赞美我们的主耶稣，赞美海博士。
Gracias al Señor Jesucristo y gracias a ti también.
My heart is now less heavy.
现在我的心没有这么沉重了。
El corazón menos pesado.
I think of my wife, my love, but my heart is in great peace.
我现在想起，我非常想我的妻子，但是我现在内心已经安宁了很多。
Pienso de mi esposa, mi querida, pero el corazón ahora está en paz.
Pray for this young man. His wife passed away from cancer.A few months ago this spring and leaves him with the two children and he's feeling lonely. He said, thank you so much, Dr. Heimers. My little girl, 11, says, Daddy, you are better today.
这个我的孩子11岁的女孩子告诉我爸爸你今天看起来很不错。
Mi niña de 11 años dijo, papi, te ves mejor hoy.
Oh, thank you, doctor. I am happy.
是啊，海博士，我今天很高兴。
Gracias, estoy más contento.
Waiting for the return of Jesus.
等候主耶稣的回归。
Esperando por el regreso de Jesús.
I will see Jesus.
我有天会见到耶稣。
Veré a Jesús.
My dear wife.
我亲爱的妻子。
Mi querida esposa.
The angels.
天使。
Los ángeles.
The prophets.
而且先知们。
Los profetas.
Moses, David, Abraham.
摩西、大卫、亚伯拉罕。
Moisés, David, Abraham.
And all the Christians of all time.
一切历史上全部的基督徒。
Y todos los cristianos de todos tiempos.
I am happy and recovering in peace.
我现在很高兴，而且在得到安宁。
Estoy contento recuperando en paz.
Thanks, all of you.
感谢大家。
God bless you, young man in Paris with two children. Pray for him, will you? You don't need to know his name. Just pray for the young man in Paris. So this is what we're doing.And it's a wonderful ministry, not only of winning people to Christ, but also giving sermons to pastors in places like the jungles of Vietnam, and comforting people like this young man in Paris.
So we 传道人影响很广泛，不仅仅是在越南丛林中间有这些牧师宣讲这个道，同时还在法国巴黎这位年轻得到我们的安慰。
Ora por este hombre que está en París, ora por él, no tiene que saber el nombre, pero esto ayuda a gente en París, Vietnam, en toda parte del mundo.
And here's the last one.
最后一封电邮。
Al último.
You could write write an email to me, let me know what you think of our sermons and so forth. And you could write in any language, we'll get it translated.
观看视频都可以发电邮，告诉我们用任何语言都可以发电邮。
Puede escribir en cualquier idioma y será traducido.
This one's from India.
下面是从印度发来电邮。
Esta es de India.
Dr. Heimers, greetings to you in Jesus' name.
以耶稣名义，海博士向你打招呼。
Estimado Dr. Heimers, saludo en nombre de Jesús.
We are blessed through your wonderful messages.
你讲的非常美妙的信息赐福了我们。
Somos bendecidos por tus grandes mensajes.
Short and sweet, good. Amen.
短暂精明。
Now before the sermon, Mr. Griffith will come to sing, and God give him a good welcome.
What shall I give him? What shall I render? A How shall I repay my Lord's sacrifice? Not all earth's riches, not all its treasure, but heart's devotion and love beyond price. All my heart's love, all my fond dreams, make them, Lord Jesus, only for Thee. All that I am, all I could be, take me, Lord Jesus, Thine heir to be. Todo mi amor y mi desear, haz lo que sean tuyo, Señor. Todo lo que yo quiero ser, Jesús, tómame, tuyo seré. Oh, what investment, how much we cost Him, how much the Savior has paid for His own. Then what glad service, what heart allegiance, may He expect from us for all He's done. All my heart's love, all my fond dreams, make them, Lord Jesus, only for Thee. All that I am, all I could be, take me, Lord Jesus, Thine heir to be. Why should I murmur, hold back from sorrow, dread to lose money or friends in His name? Oh, I should welcome prison or scourging, if I might thus have some part in His shame. All my heart's love, all my fond dreams, take them, Lord Jesus, only for Thee. All that I am, all I could be, make me, Lord Jesus, Thine heir to be.
Everybody now sing it on the chorus.
All my heart's love, all my fond dreams, make them, Lord Jesus, only for Thee. All that I am, all I could be, make me, Lord Jesus, Thine heir to be.
When I was young, I could preach until peel the paint off the ceiling. But perhaps you don't know, watching it on the YouTube or on our website, I am now undergoing cancer treatment.
我年轻的时候讲到呢很有些能力，但是现在呢，我正在经历各种各样的癌症治疗。
Cuando era joven, yo predicaba fuerte, aún quitando la pintura de las paredes, pero tengo cáncer.
They think that they'll get it, but I have to undergo an extra year of treatment. And now I want you to turn with me to Daniel chapter 12.
现在请大家打开圣经但以理书12章。
Que tengo lo van a curar, pero tengo que hacer otro año de tratamiento.
If you think I'm not quite preaching the way I used to, that's the reason.
若你以为我讲到现在缺缺一些能力的话，这原因在此了。
Daniel 12, y si piensas que no estoy predicando como antes, ese es el razón.
Daniel chapter 12, verse 4.
但以理书12章第4节。
Daniel 12, verse 4.
But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words and seal the book.
但以理啊，你要隐藏这话，封闭这书。
Pero tú, Daniel, cierra las puertas y sella el libro.
Even unto the time of the end.
直到末时,
hasta el tiempo del fin.
Many shall run to and fro.
必有多人来往奔跑,
muchos correrán de aquí para allá.
And knowledge shall be increased.
知识就必增长,
y la ciencia se aumentará.
Some time ago, I bought a copy of a book called Portraits of Christ in Genesis.
一段时间以前我买了个一本书叫创世纪对基督的描述。
Hace un tiempo compré un libro retrato de Cristo de Génesis.
By Dr. M.R. DeHaan.
是迪汉博士所写的书。
Escrito por Dr. DeHaan.
It was published a few months after Dr. DeHaan passed away.
是迪汉博士去世之后几个月发行的。
Publicado unos cuantos meses después de que él murió.
Dr. M.R. DeHaan was an extremely popular Bible teacher on the radio.
当时迪汉博士在收音机上面非常受欢迎的圣经教师
Dr. DeHaan era muy popular en el radio.
Millions of people listened to him, including me, most Sundays.
大部分的礼拜天下午，包括我在内，有几百万人收听他的广播节目
Millones de gente lo escucharon cada domingo leyendo yo.
And I found a very interesting tribute on the inside jacket of the book. I bought a used copy.
在这本书的封面内页有段很短的一个短文
y encontré un atributo de Gaia grande en el libro.
The book was published just a few months after he died, and on the inside jacket was an endorsement from the evangelist Billy Graham.
在这个封页内部陈页上面有一个葛培利写的短文
A la parte enfrente del libro estaba ahí algo que dijo Dr. Graham.
Billy Graham wrote a tribute to Dr. DeHaan.Which was read at the funeral.
结果葛培利写给他儿子一封信，就是在他的葬礼上面读过了这个短文。
Billy Graham escribió esta palabra en el funeral de DeHaan.
And the world famous evangelist said, "I have listened to Dr. DeHaan almost every Sunday for many years."
他葛培利就知名的葛培利这样说：许多年以来，我每周礼拜天都在收听他的广播节目。
Él dijo, "Yo he escuchado Dr. DeHaan por muchos años cada domingo."
A great deal of my Bible knowledge came from his teaching.
我很多的圣经知识 都从他来传授给我的。
Mucho de lo que yo sé de la Biblia vino de lo que él enseña.
I disagree with Billy Graham on a number of subjects, as those who read my sermons know.
所以读我讲道的人都知道，我和葛培利有些观点是不同的。
Estoy desacuerdo con algunas cosas de Billy Graham, tal como eso que me saben conocen.
Especially on the subject of decisionism.
我尤其反对他的觉知主义的观点。
Especialmente en el decisionismo.
But one great point on which Graham never changed was Dr. DeHaan's view of the signs of Christ's coming.
但有一点上面他从来没有改变，就是他从来没有放弃迪汉博士对未来的预兆的看法。
Pero Billy Graham siguió lo que dijo Dr. DeHaan sobre las señales de la venida de Cristo.
And there's a tendency today to stop preaching on the signs of Christ's coming.
如今有那么一个倾向，不再去宣讲基督回归的预兆了。
La tendencia de hoy en día es para predicar de las señales de la venida de Jesús.
The second coming of Christ.
就是基督第二次回归。
La segunda venida de Jesús.
I think that's a major mistake.
这是很大的错误。
Creo que es un gran error.
Because there are very definitely signs that precede Christ's coming, and we're seeing them in the world today. And one of those signs is the ISIS bombing that took place in San Bernardino.Last week. That's part of the signs that we are nearing the end of the age.
而且我们现在有很多世界人们看到这种征兆，其中之一就是 San Bernardino 上周就是 ISIS 在里面枪杀很多人。
Parte de la serie de son las tiroteo que pasó en San Bernardino la semana pasada de ISIS.
And we ought to preach on that because if we don't, the people will be confused.And not have any hope.
我们应该就此来宣道，不然的话，那些人非常混乱，不知道怎么办，没有希望了。
Debemos de predicar de esto porque si no, la gente va a estar confundido sin esperanza.
What Billy Graham said about Daniel 12:4 could have been written by Dr. DeHaan himself.
但是葛培利讲的就是这句话，有关但以理第四章的，他本身就可以是啊，这个迪汉博士就写成。
Pero lo que Billy Graham dijo de Daniel 12:4 pudo haber sido escrito por DeHaan.
Here's what Mr. Graham said on our text.But thou, O Daniel, shut up the words.
这就是葛培利所讲的，说但以理隐藏这话，对这句话他讲解的。
Esto lo que dijo de Billy Graham sobre la palabra de Daniel, ahora cierra las palabras.
And seal the book.
他说把这封这书封起来。
Even to the time of the end.
直到末世。
Aun hasta el tiempo del fin.
Many shall run to and fro, back and forth, and knowledge shall be increased.
必有多人来往奔跑，知识就必增长。
Mr. Graham said the meaning of Daniel's words could not possibly have been understood until this generation.
葛培利这样指出，但以理的这句话呢，直到现今这代人之前呢，是无法理解的。
Billy Graham dijo que las palabras de Daniel no se pudieron haber entendido hasta esta generación.
Indeed, read, the scripture says the words are closed up and sealed until the time of the end.
的确，经文内也是本身也是这样讲的，要隐藏这话，封闭这书。
Aún la escritura dice de que las palabras están cerradas y selladas hasta el tiempo del fin.
Today we know what he meant.
如今我们知道里面含义怎么样了。
Hoy en día sabemos lo que él decía.
This is surely the age of speed and travel and knowledge.
如今确实是知识还有速度的时代了。
Esto es la edad de viajar y velocidad y conocimiento.
Until the coming of the automobile and the airplane, it was hard to understand what Daniel meant.
在汽车与飞机面世以前，我很难理解但所讲的什么
Hasta el tiempo del carro y los aviones era difícil entender lo que decía Daniel.
When he said many shall run to and fro.
他说必有多人来往奔跑
Cuando dijo que muchos correrán acá para allá.
But now there are millions of cars on the highways.
现在呢高速公路上有几百万汽车不断奔驰
Pero hoy en día hay millones de carros en las carreteras.
Countless planes in the air.
空中总有数不尽的飞机
Aviones sin fin en el aire.
At all hours, every day and night.
每天七日哦，每天要二十四小时，每个礼拜七天。
A todas horas día y noche.
And Dr. Graham said, for the first time since the prophecies of Scripture were written under the inspiration of the Holy Spirit, we can now understand what it means.Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased.
葛佩里这样指示，自从这个圣经里面末世的这节预言写成以来，我们首次能够理解了什么意思。必有多人来往奔跑，知识就会增长。
Y ahora podemos entender qué es lo que dice de que el conocimiento de hasta los últimos días.
In the time of the end, that is the last days.
直到末世的时候，你可以理解了。
En los últimos días.
Commenting on Daniel 12:4, Dr. DeHaan himself said, "Many shall run to and fro" is a sign that we're approaching the end of the world.
DeHaan 博士讲解的是这样讲的：必有多人来往奔跑，向我们显明了我们已经接近了世界末日末了了。
Comentando Daniel 12:4, Dr. DeHaan dijo de que muchos correrán de acá para allá es señal del fin del mundo.
The end of this age.
也就是现今时代的终结。
El fin de esta edad.
Dr. DeHaan started out as a medical doctor.
DeHaan 博士原本是医生
Dr. DeHaan era doctor médico.
When he began practicing medicine, he traveled in a horse and buggy.
当他开始起初行医，他是坐着马车。
Cuando empezó la medicina, viajaba en una carroja de caballo.
He said automobiles were still a novelty.
他说呢，当时汽车仍是罕见的事物。
Dijo los carros eran novedad.
Airplanes were unknown.
飞机仍未面世。
Los aviones no conocidos.
Few people traveled more than a few miles from their own homes.
很少人旅行超过自己的家乡之外几英里。
Poca gente viajaba más que una cuanta milla de su casa.
Then began the travel age.
然后旅行的时代开始。
Y entonces empezó el tiempo de viajar.
Many began to run to and fro.
许多人开始来往奔跑。
Muchos empezaron a correr aquí y allá.
Our highways are jammed.
高速公路时常塞车。
Nuestras carreteras están repletas.
Airplane reservations are sold out.
机票总是供不应求。
Reservaciones de aviones de estado ya no se puede conseguir.
Men running to and fro on every hand.
周围人人都在周围奔跑。
Los hombres corriendo acá para allá de cada mano.
And Daniel said this indicates the time of the end.
但以理指出这就是末世的征兆。
Daniel dijo que esto indica el tiempo del fin.
One simply cannot ignore the significance of the words many shall run to and fro, unquote.
我们确实无法忽略这几个字的重要性，必有多人来往奔跑。
Uno simplemente no puede ignorar la palabra que significan que la palabra de que muchos correrán de aquí y allá.
None of my four grandparents ever flew on an airplane.
我四个祖父祖母从来没有坐过飞机。
Ninguno de mis cuatro abuelos voló en un avión.
My own father never flew on an airplane.
我自己的爸爸也从来没有坐过飞机。
Mi papá nunca voló en avión.
My mother only flew on an airplane one time in her entire life.
我妈妈一生中间仅仅坐过飞机一次。
Mi madre solamente voló una vez en avión.
Now all of my relatives could have done that.
这我们的亲戚都可以坐飞机。
Todos mis parientes pudieron haber hecho eso.
But it never entered their mind to do it.
但他们没有去，没有愿意这样做。
Pero nunca le ocurrió hacer eso.
In those days, in the 30s and 40s and 50s and 60s, people didn't hurl themselves through the sky as often as they do today.
当时三四十年代或者五六十年代，那些人不像我们现在常常坐飞机。
Incluso tiempo la gente no se tiraban en el aire tal como hacen hoy en día.
Travel remained very primitive until after World War II.
直到第二次世界大战之后，那些旅行的兵们不平凡。
È viajare era di mille metri alto hasta la Seconda Guerra Mondiale.
But today it has exploded.
但旅游业现在却爆发性的发展。
Pero hoy día hay gran explosión.
Everyone seems to be running back and forth like cockroaches.
人人都像那些这个苍蝇一样，没有头的苍蝇到处四处奔波。
Todos andan acá y allá como cucarachas.
Daniel shut up the words and sealed the book.
但以利亚要隐藏这话，封闭这书。
Daniel cierra las palabras de ese libro.
Even to the time of the end.
直到末世。
Hasta el tiempo del fin.
Many shall run to and fro, and knowledge shall be increased.
必有多人来往奔跑，知识就必增长。
Muchos correrán de aquí y para allá, y la ciencia se aumentará.
Dr. DeHaan said there are many signs of Christ soon return.
迪汉博士这样指出，有很多征兆，基督很快就要回归。
Doctor DeHaan dijo que había muchas señales del pronto regreso de Jesús.
Sinners, if you knew how soon you will have to answer before God for your rejection of Christ, you would flee from the wrath to come.
罪人呐、啊，如果你要知道自己有多快要面对神，要解释自己为什么要拒绝基督的话，你会很快的、急速的逃离圣礼，来到审判。
Pecadores, si supieran cuán pronto tendrán que responder antes de Dios de regreso, estarían admirados.
Today, especially during Christmas and New Year's, people everywhere run to and fro.
如今，尤其在圣诞节期和新年节期，各处那些都在来往奔跑。
Hoy en día, especialmente en Navidad y el Año Nuevo, la gente corre acá y allá.
Running, 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 back and forth.
跑来跑去，不断奔跑。
Andan acá y allá.
When I was a child in the 1940s.People stayed at home.
当时我年轻的时候，40年代那些待在家里。
Cuando era niño los 40, los agentes se quedaban en la casa.
And most of them went to church on the holidays.
而且节气的时候，大部分人都去参加礼拜。
La mayoría iba a la iglesia los días importantes.
But now they run back and forth.
但如今他们好像跑来跑去。
Pero ahora andan acá y allá.
In the absolute madness of the holiday season.
就像节气是完全癫狂了。
En la locura del tiempo de las fiestas.
In his book, God Tells the Man Who Cares, Dr. A.W. Tozer had an essay on the madness of that.
在投手不是写了一本书叫做《神向有心人说话》这本书，他写了一个短文这样说。
Dr. Tozer tuvo una ensayo en el libro que Dios le dice al hombre que le es interesado sobre esto.
And what he said about vacations in the summertime applies even more so to Christmas and New Year's.
他写的文章题目是《夏日的癫狂》，仍然对现今仍然可以应用。
Lo que dijo de vacaciones en el verano aplica más a la Navidad.
Dr. Tozer was called a prophet in his own lifetime.
投手不是被他当代那些人叫做当代的一个先知。
Dr. Tozer era llamado profeta durante su vida.
He said a kind of madness grips the populace.
他说呢，一种疯狂的心态已抓住了百姓。
Dios cierta locura agarra la gente.
And then begins that frenzied effort on everybody's part.To get somewhere other than where they are.
催促着每个人用癫狂的精力离开他们本城。
Y entonces empieza ese empuje para llegar a otro lugar donde no estás.
No one stops to ask what it's all about.
没有人静下心来问为什么要这样去做呢？
Nadie pregunta de qué se trata.
But nearly everyone who is not in the hospital or in jail joins the general stampede.
但只要没有住院、没有坐牢的，几乎人人都会加入这种互相践踏的一个潮流。
Pero casi todos menos que estén en la cárcel o en el hospital se juntan con la manada.
Running from everywhere to anywhere and going back.
随意的从任何地方跑到任何地方，然后回家。
Corriendo de un lado a otro y regresando.
An irresistible impulse picks most of us up like grains of dust.Caught in the wind.
人们好像一阵阵风中间的灰尘被某种不可抗拒的力量推倒一样。
Un impulso nos agarra como el polvo en el viento.
And spins and churns us about dizzily and dangerously, unquote.
催促我们踏上征途，投入到熏旋的那种危险的状态中。
Nos tira para acá y allá peligrosamente.
And then he went on in that essay, and I recommend Dr. Tozer very much. The sad truth is that the vacation habit, plus the habit of making weekend trips, has worked practically to paralyze the Church of God for several months.
他这样指出，很不幸的事实就是，这种度假的习惯以及周末的郊游呢，它从现实效果来看，使我们教会一年瘫痪了几个月。
Él dijo tristemente, el hábito de vacaciones de ir de andar para acá y allá ha paralizado la iglesia por meses.
For several months out of the year.
一年中间, 教会瘫痪了几个月了,
durante varios meses en el año.
He said it is an ironic fact that in the very months of the year when Satan is busiest, the church people are the laziest.
结果他像很具讽刺性的是, 在一年中间, 撒旦最活跃的年, 几个月中间, 教会的人却是最懒惰的。
Dijo, es irónico que los meses cuando Satanás está trabajando más, la gente en la iglesia está más floja.
And hell reaps a harvest while the church people crisscross the continent at 80 miles an hour in a grim effort to relax. Unquote. I like Dr. Tozer. You ever relax doing that? I don't see it.
当教会人以时速80英里跨越道路极力要放松的时候呢地狱却在吞噬教会丰富的成果
El infierno ciega mientras la gente va anda 80 millas por hora yendo de acá de allá tratando de divertirse.
That the church of Christ should so completely give in to this holiday madness is proof enough of our low spiritual condition.
基督的教会如今陷入这个节气的疯狂，已足以证明我们灵界的警惕性的低下。
Que la iglesia de Cristo se hunde completamente esta locura muestra la condición baja espiritual.
It is little wonder that the people of the world smile cynically when we come back to try to win them to Christ.
难怪我们度假回归之后去说服世人的时候呢，他们总是带着一种嘲笑这个来对待我们。
Claro que la gente de ahí se sonríen ahí cuando nosotros tratamos de ganarlos a Jesús.
He said we need a revival of consecration to Christ.
我们需要对耶稣基督重新奉献自己。
Dijo necesitamos avivamiento de consagrarnos a Jesús.
A revival of happy abandonment to the will of God.
也就将自己一切献给神的意愿。
Avivamiento de estar feliz abandonándonos a la voluntad de Dios.
That will laugh at sacrifice and count it a privilege to bear the cross through the stress and burdens of the holidays.
而且在节气之间背起十字架作为一种喜乐。
Que se ríe del sacrificio y cuenta un privilegio tomar la cruz durante los días de fiesta.
We are too much influenced by the world and too little influenced by the Holy Spirit.
我们受到世俗的影响太深，受圣灵的引导太少了。We
are becoming a generation of pleasure lovers.
我们正在成为一个寻求享受的一代人。In
the name of 1,000 struggling churches and disheartened pastors, may I not plead for a little more loyalty to the local church during the Christmas and New Year's season.
我愿意代表成千上万挣扎中的教会以及那些他们几乎灰心的牧师说一句话，难道我们不能在这个困惑的节气代表这些奉献自己吗？
En el nombre de los pastores quebrantados, déjame pedirte un poco más de edad a la iglesia local en la época de Navidad.
May God raise up a people who will consult their pleasures less and the need of the church more.
但愿神兴起一代新的子民，他们会不断更少去寻求自己的娱乐，更多的寻求天国。Que
Dios levante un pueblo de que ve la iglesia más y la necesidad de ellos menos.
May God multiply such men and women among us. Unquote.
但愿神在我们身边能增加这样的人。Que
Dios multiplique hombres y mujeres entre nosotros así.
The essay is called. The essay by Dr. Tozer is called Midsummer Madness.
他写的这个文章也就是夏日的疯狂.
El ensayo de Dr. Tozer es la locura de medio verano.
I pulled it out and just changed midsummer to Christmas and New Year's holidays because it certainly applies even more at this time than it does in the summertime.
That's right. 因为我现在把改成了夏日变成了节气。 现在的节气更加适用于美国
Solamente cambié la palabra verano para Navidad porque aplica más ahora que en el verano.
Now preacher, what would happen in your church if you preached that?
宣道士，如果你在你们教会里面宣讲这个道，会发生什么事？
Predicador, ¿qué pasaría en tu iglesia si tú predicaras eso?
In your own pulpit.
在你的讲台上讲这节经文，怎么会？
En tu propio púlpito.
Why, you say somebody would be upset.
你说有人会生气。
Dirías, alguien estaría enojado.
Paraphrasing Dr. Martin Lloyd-Jones, Let me say this. If nobody's ever upset by your preaching, nobody will ever come under conviction of sin, and you will not have real conversions. Your church will fill up with lost people.
用马丁·罗伊·琼斯这段话，其实大意这样讲：如果你没有触动这些人，没有让他们生气，他们就不会认罪，也不会得到转变。你在教会里面坐满没有得救的人。
那天用加塞萨，昨天和教会有。
If all you give is sweet, syrupy sermons like Joel Osteen, your church, like his, will fill up with lost people. He has acres of lost people in his church. And so will you.
If you like Joel Osteen, when you talk about sweet and sweet, I will tell you, you will fill up with those who have not been saved.
Si solamente predica dulcemente, entonces la iglesia estará llena de acre de gente perdida, tal como la iglesia de Austin.
I wish our preachers had the conviction and courage to speak against holiday madness as Dr. Tozier did.
我希望现在的宣道士能像投手不是那样充满十足勇气去宣讲反对节气的癫狂。
Ojalá la iglesia toda su vida, los predicadores tuvieran el valor de predicar contra esta locura como Tozer.
We need God now more than ever.
我们现在更需要神了。
Necesitamos Dios más ahora que antes.
Our government is failing.
我们政府正在失败。
El gobierno se cae.
Our homes are failing.
我的家庭在破碎。
Las casas quebrantadas.
Our churches, for the most part, are failing.
大部分的教会也正在破碎。
Muchas iglesias quebrantadas.
Our very culture and way of life is failing.
整个的生活方式和西方文明正在腐败。
Nuestra cultura manera de vivir está fallando.
And I, for one, see no hope at all unless, as Dr. Tozer said, we decide to return to the values of a saner and of a slower age. Unquote.
就像投手这样讲到，除非我们回到那种缓慢一点但更加清醒的时代，我看不到我们教会有任何的希望。
No creo de que vamos a regresar a tener mejor tiempo, pero que regresemos a una época.
I wish that all of us would drop out of the frenzied madness of the holidays.
我希望人人都能摆脱即将临头的忙乱的节气的癫狂。
Ojalá que todos dejemos la locura de los días de fiesta.
Why not stay where you are?
为什么不待在你住的那城市里？
Porque no te quedas donde estás.
Why not be in church every Sunday morning and every Sunday evening in December?
为什么不在十二月每个礼拜天早晚都去教会呢？
Porque no estar en la iglesia cada domingo en diciembre.
Why not be in church for the Christmas banquet on Sunday night, December 20th?
为什么不在十二月二十号礼拜天晚上参加我们庆圣诞的宴会？
Porque no estar en la cena de Navidad en el domingo 20 de diciembre.
Be in church on Christmas Eve.
而且圣诞夜、平安夜也来教会。
Ven con nosotros la noche buena de la iglesia el 24.
Be in church on Thursday evening, December 24th for the New Year's.
而且十二月三十一号除夕的时候，礼拜四晚上。
On December 31st.
参加我们的就守夜晚会，一同来。
Vengo nosotros de diciembre 31 para el año nuevo.
Somebody says, "Well, I always spend that time with my family." Bring your family to church with you, for goodness' sakes. Bring them with you to church. This is what they need.
你说我总跟家人一同度过，把家人带到教会来，这正是他们所需要的。
Alguien dice, "Yo paso el año nuevo con la familia." Tráelos a la iglesia. Eso es lo que necesitan.
In a time of terrorism and dissolution like this, it makes good sense to take a firm stand on God's side.
在现今恐怖主义猖獗的时代中间，要坚定站在神的一边是非常理智的。
En el tiempo de terrorismo es mejor tiempo para estar en el lado de Dios.
Why blow your money when you can stay in church and have?Wonderful programs in the church.
为什么要浪费你的钱财，却没有来到教会欣赏我们的特别节目呢？
Porque malgastar dinero cuando puedo tener buenos programas en la iglesia.
Some time ago, I saw a guy come back from Las Vegas. He had a three-day growth of beard on his face.
前几天我看到一个人去拉斯维加斯，满脸的胡茬。
Hace un tiempo vi alguien regresar de Las Vegas con una barba de tres días.
His eyes were red and bleary.
而且眼睛通红。
Los ojos rojos.
He was stumbling along with the after effects of alcohol.
酗酒，而且喝得醉醺醺。
Y estaba de ahí a medio borracho crudo.
And I said, "How are you doing?"
我就问他你怎么样了，感觉。
Le dije cómo andas.
He said, "Oh, I've been in Vegas. I lost $2,000." And I had a wonderful time.
但是我去赌城，丢了2000块钱，打赌都赌输了，我很不就觉得很痛快。
And you have to be Las Vegas, but they got me dollars into the grand.
I don't know what you think, but I think that's nuts.
我告诉你，这是一个发疯的。
American people have gone crazy.
这些人完全失去了理智了。
No second chance, no better SOS, no good.
Why go running away when you could have an even better time here at church?
为什么东奔西走在教会里面会那么热闹？为什么不来呢？
Porque esto cuando puede tener buen tiempo con la iglesia.
Down with Las Vegas.
要打倒拉斯维加斯。
Abajo con Las Vegas.
Down with San Francisco.
打倒三藩市。
Abajo con San Francisco.
Down with San Diego.
而且打倒圣地亚哥。
Abajo con San Diego.
Sodom and Gomorrah and the cities.About them have no place in a Christian's life on Christmas or New Year's.
索多玛、俄摩拉和周围的城邑绝不应该是基督徒在新年夜、圣诞节应该去的地方。
索多玛和摩拉都给人看了，彼得连跟亚罗跟埃德维伯那比赛。
Drop out of the coming holiday madness.
摆脱那个即将临头的节气的癫狂。
Hey, I'm not looking for a kid.
Just say no.
告诉他们不去。
Simply
just say no.
我不去。
No.
Or somebody will get mad at me.
有些人会生我的气。
I'm going to be mad.
What does that mean? It means you're a good Christian.
什么意思？证明你是好的人。
Get it? Is it? Get it? What is Christian?
Blessed are ye when men shall speak evil of you. Jesus said.For great is your reward in heaven.
耶稣讲当那些说你的坏话的时候，结果你是有福的。
Bendito será cuando los hombres hablen mal de ti, porque grande es tu premio en el cielo. Bendito Jesús.
Drop out of the holiday madness. Stop running to and fro. Just say no and be in church.
不要切莫来往奔跑，摆脱那种节气的癫狂。告诉他们，我不去。
Deja la locura de los días de fiesta. Simplemente di no. Stay in la iglesia.
Instead of running around, let us give our hearts.And lives to Jesus Christ during the holidays.
相反，在我们节期要把我们心灵献给耶稣基督。
En vez de la corona, leemos la vida y el corazón a Jesús en los días de fiesta.
And let us say with Dr. John R. Rice.
What shall I give him? What shall I render? How shall I pay my Lord's sacrifice? Not all earth's riches.Not all its treasures, but heart's devotion and love beyond price.
Sing it with me.
All my heart's love, all my heart's dreams, may them, Lord Jesus, only for thee. All my
All my heart's love, all my fond dreams.
我心中全部的爱，我万般的美梦。
Todo el amor de mi corazón, todos mis deseos.
Make them, Lord Jesus, only for Thee.
主耶稣啊，愿一切都能为你而生。
Hago, Señor Jesús, solamente por Ti.
All that I am.
我现今的一切。
Todo lo que soy.
All I could be.
未来之所能。
Todo lo que puedo ser.
Take me, Lord Jesus, Thine heir to be.
主耶稣啊，愿您掌管，永远属您。
Tómalo, Jesús, de heredero tuyo seré.
One more time on the chorus.
All my heart's love.
I slept 3 hours last night.
昨天晚只有三个礼拜睡着。
Solamente dormí tres horas ayer.
But I was able to give all that I had to this sermon. I didn't have much.
我能够把全部的身心投入今天讲道。
Pude dar todo lo que tenía, pero este sermón no tenía mucho.
I actually thought when I got up this morning after about 3.5 hours sleep, I actually thought I'll call Dr. Kagan and ask him to preach the sermon.
今天早上我睡了三个半钟头，醒了以后，我想让凯根牧师帮我宣这个道。
Y pensé esta mañana de que cuando me levanté porque solo pude dormir tres horas que le pediré al doctor Kegan que dé el sermón.
But my commitment has always been long before I was ordained, long before I was paid a salary to be a pastor. My commitment has always been I will be in church whether I'm well or sick.
但我的决心就无论是我身体感觉的好还是不好，我总是要去到教会。
Antes que tenía salario, antes de que era pastor, mi cometido siempre había sido siempre estar en la iglesia enfermo o saludable.
So I have not missed Sunday services since 1963.
自从1963年，我一直没有错过礼拜天的礼拜。
No he fallado de ir a la iglesia domingo desde 63.
And that morning I was vomiting and I didn't.But I went in on Sunday night, even that day.
结果那天早上，礼拜六，一九六三年那天早上，我在这呕吐。结果那天晚上，我仍然去了教会。
No fue ese día por la mañana porque estaba vomitando, pero en la noche sí fui a la iglesia.
I learned that commitment from my pastor, Dr. Timothy Lin.
我是从我的牧师林道亮博士那里学到这种决心。
Aprendí ese cometido de mi pastor, Dr. Timothy Lin.
And I remember him saying, many preachers are too lazy.
我记得林博士这样指出，很多宣道士太懒惰了。
If the pastor and his wife will not sacrifice themselves, how can they expect anybody else in the church to do it?
如果牧师和他的妻子没有做事牺牲来的教会，其他人怎能来呢？
Si pastor y la esposa no se van a sacrificar, ¿cómo van a esperar que otra persona lo haga?
I can assure you of this.
我可以确定一点告诉你。
Te puedo asegurar de esto.
If the cancer comes back into my body.
如果我的身内的那个癌症重新复发
si el cáncer regresa a mi cuerpo,
I will be in church here Sunday morning and Sunday night until the day I die if they have to bring me in a wheelchair because I love the church and I love Jesus more than anything in this world.
我仍然会来到教会礼拜天早上晚上即使要他们把我抬进来我仍然要来
Aunque me tengan que traer en silla de ruedas, yo estaré aquí hasta el día de que muero, porque yo amo a Jesús, yo amo a la iglesia.
And we need some young people. We need some young people to step up and begin to lead this church as those of us that have let it grow older.
我们希望一些年轻人能够真正开始引导这个教会了。
Necesitamos que los jóvenes que se pongan en liderazgo cuando nosotros que lo hemos tenido liderazgo tenemos edad.
Why should I murmur, hold back from sorrow?Dread to lose money or friends in his name.
我为什么要在那抱怨呢？怕失去自己的资财。
Por qué quejarme de perder amigos o dinero en el nombre de él?
Oh, I should welcome prisoner scourging if I might have some part in his shame. And Dr. Rice went through that. Believe me.
要叫莱斯博士经历了一切的这个迫害，他说我情愿蹲监狱，也要与主同在。
Mejor carcelado y azotado para tener parte de la vergüenza de él y el doctor Rice sufrió eso.
All that I am.
我一生的一切。
Todo lo que soy.
All I could be.
我未来之所能。
Todo lo que pudiera ser.
All my heart's love, all my fond dreams, make them, Lord Jesus, only for Thee.
我心中全部的爱，我万般的美梦，主耶稣，我愿一切都归于你而生。
Todo lo deseo de mi corazón, el amor es que sea todo Jesús por Ti.
And when should you make that kind of commitment?
你什么时候要下这样的决心呢？
Cuando debe de ser eso?
Now.
现在。
Ahora.
You say, well, I have to.Come to church for a long time and study the Bible for many, 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 many years before I could get to that stage. That's one of the lies of decisionism, you know. That's one of the lies of decisionism, you know.
You say, 我要花很多年读圣经之后才能达到这个地步。我告诉你，那就是节制主义的谎言之一。
Tengo que esperar mucho tiempo y aprender algo. No, eso es una de las mentiras del cristianismo.
If you want to be like these men, you have to do it right away. Like this, if you want to be like this man, you come right away, you come in. Don't stand outside the door. You come in like he did.
要学宋先生马上进了教会了，不要站在门口在那犹犹豫豫。
Si quieres ser como estos hombres, hazlo enseguida al momento que entre por la puerta.
Here's a man you very seldom see.But I remember 40 years ago when this man came right in and went to work. And some of them that were leaders in the church were bad to him, but he kept right on coming, and he's still here while they're gone.
40年前他来的时候，马上进入教会，其他当时的领导，但他没有带他的手，他仍然继续来教会。那些领导把离开了，哎，结果那个干事弄个别，但是没多少，但是马上进去，伊拉，伊拉离得侬干了，马路都，哎，死不了，伊拉打卡。
See this lady on the organ here? Can you see her?
看不看得见弹风琴的这位女士？哎，怎么还那个老弟用了白的粉？She's
taking chemotherapy for cancer all through her body.
她现在也在因癌症做理疗。然后他妈弄没得心了 ，chemo 的，give me God，把那个 cancer.
Where is she on Sunday morning? Behind the organ.
礼拜天早上在上面，在风琴。然后在大主明哥布拉曼尼亚那，in the organ.
Where is she on Sunday night?
礼拜天晚上，她在哪里？然后在大主明哥布拉曼。
At the organ.
在弹风琴。
And I know if the cancer goes on, if it doesn't stop, that she'll be wheeled in here in a wheelchair, and she will still sit there and play the organ. That's the kind of commitment that Christ loves and steadfast, immovable, always abounding in the work of the Lord.
继续坐着轮椅，他也会来不断的主动的，不断的希望。哦，给天上祈祷，在主那祈祷，因为那奥利奥多感动，那些地方的奥利奥的神，阿爸，阿蒙达的奥利奥的神。
Now you take a look at this man here.
你们再看看,
he had cancer surgery. Surgery!
要知道他也做过癌症手术。
Late at night, I went, sit down. Late at night, I went to visit him in the hospital.
结果晚上的时候我去医院去看他。我要visit他那个hospital。
He hardly remembers it.
当时根本几乎不记得。
A couple of days later, he was behind this pulpit, his face white, sweat dripping off his face, with a tube hanging out of his back, clinging to the pulpit to keep from fainting. He sang, I'd rather have Jesus than anything this world affords today. That's the kind of Christians that we need in America right now.
Yeah.
哦，第二个，我在这里，我跟他说的，感谢他，感动，啊，让人都都被打动了，没有事。Esta tipo de cristiano que necesitamos
hoy en día. 再看看这位年轻人
，Mira este. His kidneys went out, both of them.
他两个肾脏都失灵了。Los riñones fallaron los dos.
His dear sweet mother gave him one of her kidneys.
结果母亲给他一个肾脏。La madre querida le dio un riñón.
They put the kidney in his back.
结果他把这个母亲的肾脏移植在他体内。With
a tube running out.
结果后边还挂着管子。You
know where he was? The very next Sunday after the operation, he was in church Sunday morning and Sunday night. That's the kind of Christians we need in the United States of America.
手术之后的礼拜天在哪里呢？他就在教会里面，礼拜天早上、晚上一同做礼拜。 Y aunque lo operaron en una semana, el próximo domingo estaba cada en la iglesia.
One more time on Dr. Rice's chorus.
再唱.
All my heart's love, all my heart's dreams, may the Lord Jesus only for thee.
One more thing.
加多一句话,
I pray that you will give serious thought to the salvation of your soul.
我祈求你能够认真地思索你自己灵魂得救的事。
While others are running to and fro, while others are going here and there, I pray that you will spend a few minutes of time thinking about your sin and your need for salvation in Christ.
当他人在东跑西颠的时候，我祈求神能使你静下心来，花几分钟来思考你的灵魂，思考你的罪恶。Mentre
otros andan pasando para acá de allá, pasan unos cuantos minutos seriamente pensando de tu pecado, de la necesidad de salvación en Jesús.
The Bible says God commendeth His love toward us in that while we were yet sinners, Christ died for us.
圣经这样指示，唯有基督还在我们做罪人的时候为我们而死，神的爱就此向我们显明了。
La Biblia dice, mas Dios muestra su amor para con nosotros en que siendo aún pecadores, Cristo murió por nosotros.
Much more than being now justified by His blood, we shall be saved from wrath.Through him.
现在我们既靠他的血称义，就更要借着他免去神的愤怒。
Pues mucho más estando ya justificados en su sangre por él seremos salvos de la ira.
For even when we were enemies, we were reconciled to God by the death of His Son.
因为我们还做仇敌的时候，且借着他的儿子得与神和好。
Porque si siendo enemigos fuimos reconciliados con Dios por la muerte de su hijo.
Much more being reconciled, we shall be saved by His life.
既已和好，就更因他得到生命了。
Mucho más estando reconciliados seremos salvos por su vida.
Romans 5:8-10.
罗马书五章八到十节这样讲。
Romanos 5:8-9.
It is our prayer that you will trust Jesus and that you will be saved by Him and cleansed from all sin by His blood.
我们的祈求是，你能够信靠耶稣，靠他的宝血，能清洗一身全部的罪恶。
Es nuestra oración de que seas salvo por Jesús, lavado de los pecados por la sangre de Jesús.
This idea, I want to say this one last word. This idea that a person has to come to church for 25 or 30 years and study the Bible, and then maybe you can count on them to come every Sunday morning.
我说这种概念，一个人要来到教会25年，不断学圣经，学透了以后，才能成为坚定的基督徒这个概念。
Esta idea de que tiene que venir a la iglesia por años a estudiar la Biblia antes que ser salvo de no.
I say that's foolishness.
我讲这是愚昧的概念。
Digo, es tontería.
The people that become the best Christians, like these men on the platform, like Mrs. Roop at the organ, the people that become the best Christians come right away.
那些坚定的基督徒都马上一下进入教会了。
Y a los mejores cristianos son los que vienen y enseguida.
Those that linger and pull back and say, I can't do too much, usually never turn out to be much of a Christian, if a Christian at all.
那些犹豫不决的，如果他们有朝一日会成为基督的话，总是不好的基督。
Esos que esperan no son buenos cristianos si es que aún son convertidos.
See this man?
你看这位朋友。
Mira este hombre.
I forgot to tell him he was supposed to tithe before I baptized him.
在我给他受洗之前，我没有告诉他应该就是十一奉献。
Se me olvidó decirle que tenía que diezmar antes de que lo bautice.
I didn't have a baptism class. We just preached to him.So just before I put him in the water, he said to me, Dr. Heimers, am I supposed to tithe now?
结果在给他受洗之前，他问我，我应不应该拿出十一奉献了？
Y antes de ponerlo en el agua, me preguntó, ¿debo de diezmar ahora?
I didn't have to tell him.
我根本无需告诉他。
No tuve que decirle.
He was committed to Christ, and he was saved, and he was ready to tithe. Amen.
他已经真正转变得到信主了，他准备拿出一切。
Salvo cometido Jesús listo para diezmar.
All of these guys,
这一些年轻人
todos estos,
all of my kids,
这些我的孩子们
todos estos niños,
are really great Christians. You say, well, I'm too old to be a great Christian.
都是很好的基督徒。你说我年纪太大。
No, you're not. You're not too old to be a great Christian. Look at this lady here. This lady is a great Christian. Lilia Esquivel, a great Christian.
优秀的基督徒。
And she's really old. She's a year younger than me. So that's real old. And she became a great Christian right away. My mother-in-law, you know how far she comes? This is my mother-in-law. You know how far she comes to go to church here? She comes on a bus.From Palm Springs, it takes her about 4 hours to get here, and she's here every service.
结果每次礼拜都来，礼拜天。
She's the same age.
一百英里。4 horas en el autobús para llegar de Palm Springs y de estar cada vez más cerca. 长途汽车过来。
And this is my little wife. She's a wonderful girl.
这是我的小妻子。
Mi esposa querida, que es muy buena.
She had twin boys.
有双胞胎的儿子。
Hijos gemelos.
That was a big thing for her because she's small.
因为她身体很小，体材很小，两双胞胎很难生。
Gran cosa porque es pequeñita.
This is one of my boys here. The other one's up in the balcony.
另一个在楼上。
Este es uno de mis hijos, el otro está en el balcón.
You know how many times my boys, when they were born, you know how many times they missed church?
¿Sabes
cuántas veces que nacieron, desde que nacieron han fallado de la iglesia?
Zero.
零次, 没有一次,
nunca.
They were here the first Sunday after they were born and every Sunday after that. Sick or well, they were always in church. Sick or well.
无论是健康或者生病,
there
was one person that didn't like it.
His
name is Olivas.
Well,
we know what was wrong with him. On the chorus. One more time on the chorus.
再唱副歌.
Say something about the militant Muslims.
我再加几句讲讲那些什么极端化的穆斯林教徒.
Déjame decir algo de los militantes musulmanes.
They do practice their religion.
他们确实非常认真对待自己的信仰.
Sí, practican su religión.
The Quran tells them to do that stuff.
可兰经告诉他们这样去做.
Quran dice que hagan eso.
And they actually do it.
他们确实这样去做. Y lo hacen.
That woman out there took her husband, and she's the one that started it, and they killed a bunch of people last week, influenced by ISIS. She left a six-month-old baby to do that.
要叫这个女士,她带以丈夫这样去做,要叫她有个六个月大的孩子这样去做,她跟ISIS,伊斯兰国联合在一起。
Esa mujer ha influenciado por ISIS, dejó un bebé de 6 meses para hacer esa matanza.
Do I agree with what they did? Absolutely not.
No,
nothing like that is ever taught in the New Testament. But look at that commitment. Those people died for their religion.
The
New Testament doesn't tell you to die, but it does tell you to be committed. So be here. For the Christmas banquet, be here on Christmas Eve, be here on New Year's Eve. That's not too much to ask, and you can do it, and you ought to do it, and I pray that you will do it. Amen.
Amen.
Yo solamente te digo, ven el 20 para la cena de Navidad, el 24 en la Nochebuena, ven el 31 para el Año Nuevo, debes de hacerlo, hazlo.
Dear friend, if what you heard me say today seems strange or too, some would say legalistic.
亲爱的朋友,若你要听今天们讲的好像属于什么律法主义的,
si lo que he dicho te parece raro o legalístico,
I thank God that there's some people with that kind of commitment in Indonesia, and the largest Muslim population of any country in the world, in Pakistan, there are people like that. And they have to make a great commitment to be Christians.
Indonesia,
Hay grandes cristianos en países musulmanes del mundo que tienen que ser gran como Mateo para ser cristianos.
We have had it easy in the United States for a long time.
在美国做基督徒太容易了，很久都是如此。
Hemos tenido fácil en los Estados Unidos un largo tiempo.
But that easiness may be passing away now.
但这种容易的这个情形很快会过去。
Don't wait for the tribulation and say, well, when the tribulation comes, then I'll become a good Christian. No, you become a good Christian now.
不要等到大灾难期间再成为好基督徒，你现在就要做优秀的基督徒。
No esperes para la tribulación para ser buen cristiano. No, sé buen cristiano ahora.
Get in church.
进入教会。
Stay in the church.
I've been called a landmark Baptist because I believe so strongly.In the primacy of the local church.
我被人称作地方教会的宣扬者，我就相信地方教会的重要性。
Yo creo en la importancia de la iglesia local.
But whatever you call me, don't call me late for supper. That's the old Baptist joke. But whatever you call me, the local church is extremely important. Get into one and go every Sunday and look for one that has a Sunday evening service.
无论你讲些什么，一定要加入一个地方教会，每次礼拜都去参加，尤其是一个晚上的礼拜，礼拜天晚上最重要。
Es de suma importancia de ver a una iglesia que crea la Biblia en una iglesia que tiene servicio domingo por la noche.
Get to know the pastor, and he will help you.
与牧师交朋友，他会帮助你。
Y cada vez que la puerta está abierta, conozca el pastor.
Now I'm going to come back on.With a blue shirt on, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about how to be saved.
我们的视频会继续下去，换件衣服回来告诉你如何得救。
Yo voy a regresar con una guabilla azul puesta y te voy a hablar de cómo ser salvo.
And then at the very end of that of the tape, I'm going to tell you how you can become a partner with us and give a monthly gift to help us keep because it costs us over $6,000 a month to pay the little missionaries that translate these sermons into 33 languages.
然后在我们结束的时候会告诉你如何你能够通过经济上面来帮助我们的网站工作。
Si sigue mirando hasta el fin, te diré cómo nos puede ayudar con esto, porque cuesta mucho para pagar los misioneros que nos ayudan con los 33 idiomas.
We translate 4, I think, of the sermons here in the church, but the other 29 sermons are translated by missionaries, and we have to give them some money for that. Maybe you could help us, and then we could add more sermons.If you've thought about it, you say, boy, I really like the way Dr. Heimers preaches. Help us to get this message out throughout the world. Watch to the very end of the tape, and it'll tell you how you can make a monthly contribution.
如果你喜欢我们网站做的事工的时候，你可以在经济上面支持我们。
Nosotros hacemos por gratis 4 idiomas acá en la iglesia, pero tenemos que pagar los misioneros para los otros 28 idiomas, y ayúdenos por favor si puedes.
A layman in Tokyo, Japan,sent us $80 last month, $102 this month. We thank God for that, brother.
一位日本的基督徒上个月呢送给我们$80，今这个月呢又送给我们$102。所以我告诉你，我感谢他。
Un caballero de Japón nos mandó $80 el mes pasado y $112 este mes. Damos gracias a Dios por él.
Maybe you could do something like that. Maybe I'm sure there are people listening to this that could give us $100, even $200 a month. And that every penny of it will be used. We don't keep any of it back at the church. Every penny goes out to the missionaries.
你们奉献的每一分钱都是花在我网站上面的，我工作上面。
Todo el dinero que recibimos de esto va para los misioneros. No guardamos nada acá.
Thank you for watching, and God bless you. Thank you for watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar el sermón de hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那一天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted Him, and He saved me and washed me clean with His blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他呢，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved. The day I was saved.
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这是非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个空虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在十架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中。但是圣经重重复复讲到耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day, but Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners, and he loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪，但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了就是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo, Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores, él te ama.
And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, even though he was angry with sin, he loved the world,and sent his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16.
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su Hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我，如何才能走向基督？
A veces la gente me pregunta, ¿cómo es que vienes a Jesús?
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle,Then God will draw you to Jesus, and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，的结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Reciente estaba leyendo de nuevo la conversión al testimonio de la Dr. Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Dr. Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el Evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17 岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后去到阁楼上面，他父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Doctor Tozer no corrió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，再信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上面听到了我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一些卑微一下，让这样跪下请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅，这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Incante en tus rodillas y ven a Jesús, Él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all He requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, He said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章这里面讲耶稣这样到我这里来我绝不会离弃他们所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活结果转向耶稣靠信仰信靠他这就是他所需要的一切了
Ese camino viene no lo rechazaré dijo de breve en el evangelio de Juan
And then if you do come to Christ I pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open There's no more important advice that I can give youGet into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
如果可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church.And be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send a give a tithe of your money to the church. And God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una de las mejores maneras de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道，我们这是通过网站各种各样的十几种语言，而且我们越来越多的语言，不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Tus hermanos van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Kagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website.80% of them are pastors.
Kagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道那些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Kagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos escucha de esa son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world.In places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道，很多的牧师当他们自己根本没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多的第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站上面逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países tercer mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago. But 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world. In 1/3 of the world.
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上的地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等，那么西方这些传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature."
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去，向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方这个传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们啊得的啊达不到我们这些西方传教士那个啊他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo como 1 billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way, they are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, "Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job."
第二次世界大战开始的时候，文斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。
A principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo.
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word,on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos, palabra por palabra, a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que los misioneros no pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that 1/3 of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这个本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去，把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those 5 languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道，我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now,
we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能等保证每个月来提拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month, if that's not possible, $25 a month, and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每月呢能够赞助些$50，如果不可能的话$25也可以，$25能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面三分之一地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si nos pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen, and often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others.So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que por favor ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union.And see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money by credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票，一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些寄给我们这个地址，同时也可以用你的信用卡或者是 PayPal 或者 Western Union 都可以做奉献给我们教会，请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o a Western Union, pero ojalá mándalo en dólares, pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.